the hair back from your eyes. Let the people see your pretty face.
I hated Pluto. It's obviously such a dwarf planet.
Wow, you're weird. I knew it wouldn't be that complicated.
Yeah, it's pretty easy when you pay attention.
Did you say something, Damien?
It's just you and me. And my sister.
But I mean, the worst should be behind me, right?
Are you wearing sunblock?
It might kill you. In case
people can see you, people can see you standing near me.
I'm just paying a compliment to my super awesome sister.
Hey, there's my little big brother.
What do you want?
Your car. No.
You remember the last person you gave me a black eye?
Yeah. Me? What's with the jacket? You look like you're 12. You might listen to what people have to say.
You want me to call Jordan over? You can ruin breakfast for us, too. I'm so sorry for Casey. She's just so annoying. Just roll with it. I want the whole bag of chips.
Oh, here, you can have this one. I've always seen you as my nerdy little brother. You're not little anymore. Okay, you know what? Look, have a seat on your throne, drama queen. Shut up, little man Tate.
Then how can you, as the dumb E, not feel like a pathetic loser?
Do you want to walk the rest of the way?
You date like Sherman March, Casey. It's scorched earth with broken spirits left in your wake.
Okay, A, ouch, and B, all I need you to do is find out if he likes me. That's it.
Oh, that's just way too junior high dating strategy.
How would you know?
Okay, A, ouch. And B, because I read your diary.
Hey, you look... Are you having fun? Let the people see your pretty face. Know they like it when you smile. I'm so sorry. I slipped.
Pretty cool.
Wow, my big sis thinks I'm cool.
I said you did something cool. It's something I envy about you. Don't
let anything... You envy me?
I envy that quality. Sooner later, we'll be looking back on everything. We'll laugh about it like we knew what all was happening. Sorry.
Nothing to see there. Please enjoy your night. Russ, we have a good thing going here. A year ago, if someone had asked me what your favorite color is, I probably would have assumed you were colorblind, given the way you dress. Now I know it's brown.
Actually, it's green. Please set me up with one of your sisters.
Oh, you're serious.
How much you and I find each other annoying, we're still a family. So underneath it all, we'll still trust and support each other.
Anything else you want to come clean about?
Remember that blanket you used to have? That always smelled really funny. You want to know why?
Maybe we don't have to tell each other everything. Maybe we just start here and go forward.
Okay.
Okay.
I really want to tell you.
I don't want to know.
It's not that bad.
Rusty.
It's not bad.
I don't want to know.
It's really not bad. You're making it seem like it's so gross. It's not that bad.